Hi there, I'm Dan Knuff with Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Blanchard number 18 grinder for you here today. This machine features a new updated chuck control on. Get variable power. It's a digital display up there. It's got D-mag cycle residue. The spindle won't start on this machine unless the chuck is turned on. But you should remember that. Start button won't work. It's good to wrap it up and down on the head here. This is a table in and out. When you stop on it, it'll stop automatically. It's all the way in. Chuck rotation. Down feed on it, on the head, ratchet feed setup. Just pull out on this handle to engage it. This adjusts how much you want it to go down each ratchet here. Wired 220, 230 volt, three-phase. It's got a 25 horsepower spindle on it. Amp gauge works on it. It's drawing about 35 amps. Any questions, give us a call.